I've got this great idea.
Matt, I'm tired and I want to go home. Besides, Halloween Havoc is about to start.
Look, you have been picking houses all night long. Now it's my turn.
Yeah, that's only because we ended up with 2 pieces of last year's Christmas fruitcake from the last one you picked.
Yeah!
Whatever house you pick better be good.
Good? You want good? This will be better than good. This one will be great. And I want that! Or something? This place ain't that bad.
Well, look at it, Matt. It looks like it's haunted. Let's just go home and watch Halloween Havoc and forget all about this one. We've got plenty of candy already.
Wah, wah, who cares about candy? I came here to see something scary. Cool.
I think I hear Mom calling.
Sisters, what a pain. Who brought her?
Hi, kids.
Wow, it's Tony Schiavone. Hey, shouldn't you be at the pay-per-view?
I have a helicopter waiting to pick me up in a few minutes.
What's that smell, Tony?
It's my wife. She's baking cookies. Would you kids like to have some?
What kind are they?
Only a kind a mother could make. Why don't you come inside and have a bite of her cookies?
We have enough treats already. We came here to see something scary.
You want to see something scary? I'll show you something scary. Come inside. So, you kids want a little fright in your night, huh?
Gee, Mrs. Schiavone, how did you get up there so fast?
Don't you kids know? All things are possible on All Hallows' Eve. Frightening. Chilling things like spin the wheel, make the deal. Just one haunting spin will lock Cactus Jack Invader in combat when it lands on one of its many ghoulish, haunting matches.
That's not gonna be scary. If you can't come up with something better than that, we are leaving.
Okay. I've had it, all right? You guys wanna be really scared?
Get a load of this.